thanks for watching this week. All right, so this week we are not talking about video. We're actually going to be talking about another content delivery system, podcasting. Now, if you happen to be one of those people that absolutely hates to be on camera, this is going to be the episode for you. All we're talking about is capturing audio and delivering content that way. Podcasts are awesome. People can listen to them in their car. They can have headphones in, listen to them while they're working out. So it is a great system to deliver content, especially if people can't be watching videos. Now, it should not completely replace videos, but it certainly is a great opportunity to add some other content into what you're doing. The really great thing is you can still use your cell phone. So you're going to be able to capture audio on your cell phone. If you still have the headphones that your phone came with, those are perfectly fine. You're going to be able to plug it directly into your phone, capture audio that way. Most phones are loaded with some sort of audio capture, voice memo, things like that. I do recommend going ahead and purchasing a different app to do that. Sometimes it helps to upgrade those. You get a little bit better quality. I can leave links on what I'm using. I love it. I can export it to a number of different file sharing capabilities. That is especially important for me because I actually mix and edit down my podcasts. I'm not good enough to do the one-time record. So if you do want to do any sort of editing to these or you want to capture them down, you will need to export it and get it into your computer in some sort of sound editing system that you can do that with. The other thing I'm going to tell you is if you wanted to do any sort of interviews or you wanted to talk to other people on your podcast, you are going to need to get a different mic system. There is a great mic that I found on Amazon. It's got two pieces on it. So one goes to me, one goes to the other person. It plugs directly into my phone using, again, the same thing that your phone came with, the little adapter that gets you into the headphone port. So you're going to be able to capture two different audios at the same time. And that actually is really a great opportunity to do different kinds of podcasts while you're interviewing people. The last thing I'm going to tell you about podcasting is where do you put it when you're done? And I recommend using SoundCloud. You don't have to use SoundCloud. There are definitely other podcasting platforms out there, but I've discovered that SoundCloud is really easy to use. You can use it for free for up to 20 hours. So for a lot of you, if you're not going to keep all of your podcasts, then you can host them somewhere else. You could load them directly as a file into your website. So there's a variety of ways that you're going to be able to do it, but the hosting system on SoundCloud is really easy to use. It's easy to upload. People with the app can download and review and do some other things with your podcasts, and so they're going to be able to listen to that directly off of their app. You can also take that RSS feed from SoundCloud, and you can put your podcast up on either iTunes or the Google Play Store. So you could have your podcast in a couple of different areas where people could get it. So it's a great opportunity to deliver different content. It's different from video. It allows people to be connected to you in a little bit different way. It allows you to just have conversations with people. And sometimes when you're not on camera, that can be a little bit more comfortable. So I'm a huge fan of podcasting. I actually encourage you guys to give it a shot. And if you have any questions, leave me a comment. I'll make sure that I answer those. But thanks again for watching this week. We'll talk to you next time.